salute. Well, what's up? My name is Odi Slash, and welcome to the Raw Slash Show, broadcasting live from the Raw Slash Studios, aka Apokume Hokin, aka Apokume Mkukwin, aka Apokume Chochombin, Ebobosin, Kupi Mchondwin, Mchondolwin, whatever, nje, London. But again, the bullet like a corner bar, and the Tadit check it out the show. Sitting course got cool since episode 1 up until episode 9. We've been riding with the show. Thank you very much. Tonight, we don't have a Lord Nomban. A Lord Nomban has been missing in action. I don't know what's happening with him. Last time we spoke, he was in a dark spot and he was looking for his spider. I hope he found his spider. You might be asking yourself why I'm dressed like this. Snapback packs. It's because tonight I'll be interviewing an upcoming artist. So make sure that you don't miss that interview. But first thing first, man, congratulations are in order to Floyd Money Mayweather for beating the crap out of the cracker known as Conor McGregor, that Irish guy. Ooh, it was beautiful to watch the rebroadcast, Yala match, Liana, because I didn't have a chance to watch it. I fell asleep while I was waiting for the match because I previously heard that it's going to play 1 a.m. I fell asleep, I dozed off. Anyways, it was beautiful to watch as that guy was being beaten by Floyd Mayweather, a 49-year-old Madala, beat the shit out of a 29-year-old boy. Yo, thank you very much for beating that guy. You were on some neck tenor type of shit, beating the white person for all the persecution that they've done or they've caused to Omnyama. Salute to Floyd Money Mayweather. Sigle tip lena boxing. There was a boxer lawe that fought against a boxer yase East London. Sayazi ke Musi Monti dumile ngamanqindi. Eyo joke. I let you check out this clip. It was funny.
The way he twisted with his arm, the way he went down. But here's the thing, he beat the count and he wanted to continue. I think the referee should have given him maybe one more chance to continue. The fact remains is that he counted. He was going to give him an opportunity.
And he counted him on his feet.
One is, we good lawyer.
Are you good Lisha, but not at all. Are you good Lisha? This is not fair. Just sacrifice second fighter. I get so it's London. You know, cool. You talk, you be doing lockdown. You get, hey, make my mistake, guys. But I say this is the fight. This is the second fight. This promotion is Eastern Cape. And funny case Eastern Cape, you know. That is where I'm at, and so.
Referee, we didn't go and after OMLH.
It's like, okay, I'm okay. I was still going to continue. This is not fair. Not at all. I'm leaving boxing. I quit.
As I promised, ladies and gentlemen, here at Apagwe Rosslash Studios, that we're going to have a guest. There's the guest. His name is Hectic Mula. Put your hands together, not for Hectic Mula. Hectic Mula. Okay, grand. Before we go any further, Kala, Kago, it was introduced to the people that are watching. Tell us, who are you and why should we give a fuck about you?
Hectic Mula, lo ulapha ke Rossless Show ufuna umakethwa iEP yakhe izobe idrop ngokwapapa ku September, end of September iyaphuma and iyachisa ba.
Ithe igama leEP yakho?
No, igama leEP yam ndiye nda choose i track eyi-1 ndiye nda incanywa otherwise la track yandichaza man. Ithi no indoda yabo, indoda.
Okay. E title track EP yakho, it's Indoda.
Sure, Indoda.
I cool, man. I don't wanna waste it kasha lago la wikdala ula pa wikdala se la pa soy two yabo. And uzo yikdala spungi kofa pa wem kukwi. Kya baada se wikdala wikdala spungi se kofi nika ni so friki ya bili. So my brother, tell us, how many tracks are there on your EP?
I track is pagi EP yamo zi 10 prayam. Zi 10.
Uspana na bandu?
Ndiyenda spana na bandu, waba Nancy, abo Hefty, abo Black Jesus, I mean sorry, abo Nicky Z, abo SP, abo P.O.B, Bob.
Aye man, so abandu like, aba interested of hearing mkolo wako, where can they catch or where can they hear mkolo wako?
No, mlandi afumaneka ku Facebook yabo. Ikama ndilisebenzisayo ku Facebook wami ngumonde Tboy. Secha nje wena umonde Tboys and fumana uzasifumana yonke le nto ifunayo.
I remember that day la we ngele xesha of many stroke and it got too difficult over mama rap. Wow, but what is your perish from school la we? And you came back fresh, ne?
Tetai and the Kubaza swene moto so itu. So it was angry to be right.
Allegedly. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Hectic Mula. He's got an EP coming up at the end of September. It's called Indoda. Please make sure that you go out and get it. Uf Baba uyayifuna, go ku Facebook wakhe. Facebook wakhe ngumonde tipoy. Or if Baba ufuna umtasha privately, you can hit him up on
WhatsApp 071-992-6782.
Ay cool. Mhlambi ke wena ke lady uphaya nobukeleyo ufuna umhit up for ezinye izinto asingene indawo nobetho kwakho ngunkosikazi wakhe. Anyway, gentlemen, that was Hectic Mula. Ixashela mokahambe ekudaliseni ikofi yamama mfethu hambe. Hayi,
I'm 4-5 rule. Zikhona lezi zibhala ngami. I'm so sharp, dude. Zikhona nalezi zibhala ngami. I'm so tight, dude. Mamedi ona gcwala ngam. I'm so free boy. Zikhona lezi ziringa ngam. Now I've got the verses and voices and flow and good lyric. I rhyme and rhyme just to make a mula. Yeah?
Ladies and gentlemen, that was a Hectic Mula, another rapper that won't make it in this industry.
cut.
Yo, man, unfortunately, that's all we have for tonight. Make sure that you do check out episode 10. It's going to be nice. It's going to be dope, man. I promise you. And Ulo Nombande, I promise you, he's going to be on the show. I'm willing to even go to a PE. Don't bam gala mustache again. Bam did say is a show win when it's a show. Do what I pay you for. I pay this nigga. I pay him in retweets. I pay him in likes. I pay him in shares. I pay him in everything that has to do with these social networks. Hey, yo, man, thank you very much. And shout out to Hectic Mula for coming through. You can also come through if you want to. And can force him to. If you have food, you have food, you have food, you have food. It's okay. I don't give a damn. My name is Otis Lash, ladies and gentlemen. Up until next time, let's go.